In the past, you have toured with Sum 41 and Avril Lavigne, and I'm not gonna lie, like when I went on the computer and I checked your name out on Wikipedia, mm-hmm. there's always this affiliation with Avril Lavigne. How does that make you feel? Like, does it bother you or?
No, I think a couple years ago it might have more now, more than it does now. I mean, that was a very short period of my life where I needed some money for this label. not that I got a lot out of it at all, and I needed some experience. And I wanted to see, I had no idea where it would go. I mean, I worked at a studio before I did that. Sort of ran a studio, and that's when we recorded all the early protest stuff. And you know, I didn't know a lot about the music business. This opportunity came up where I thought, yeah, I could play as a hired musician and get paid to play my bass and take that money and make Protest the Hero records. We had no idea it was going to turn into colossal machine that it's become. And as it sort of started to become that, I knew it was my time 3 months in to...
3 months, that's
it? I think so, something like that. Four months to walk away and be like, wow, that was really cool. Got to do some amazing stuff that a lot of people don't get to do. And come back and take what I learned about the music business on that end, because all I knew was touring as a starving punk rock artist from Legion Hall to Basement Show, and then I got to see the exact opposite, both sides of the coin, and really define what I wanted to do with music, and really define what Underground Operations wanted to do with music, and take some of those connections and lessons and put them to good use.
So how do you feel when you see yourself like in videos, like complicated or skater boy?
It's pretty funny.
Yeah.
It's pretty surreal, I think. It's really like, it's like, wow, I really did that. Yeah, it's cool. I'm cool with it. It's just really kind of awkward. I don't know. Because I don't even believe that I did that sometimes, because it's just like, you played on Jay Leno? What? Like, that's weird. But I don't know, it's a pretty big joke at the end of the day.
Do you think that for that experience, because it's so like this pop, punk, rock, like did you ever feel like there was credibility lost to you whatsoever playing with her? Or?
I don't really worry about credibility. As long as I'm doing what I want to do, I mean, that's all that matters to me. Credibility is like, to who? Mm-hmm. To my friends? No, they're pretty down with everything I've ever done in my life. To some guy on the internet, typing on the message board, he can himself. He would have done it too.
For sure. No, people can be really judgmental though with that kind of stuff, especially for some reason with punk rock. Like, there's always this legitimacy factor, I think, mm-hmm. that's thrown in there.
I hate punk rock. The idea of defining punk rock and everyone saying this is punk and this, it's just stupid. Like, I don't worry about that kind of anymore. Oh, yeah. Keep on seeing.